Long before time had a name, the first Spinjitzu master created Ninjago.